Hey everybody out there in VO land, Anthony Reece here at VO 101. Yes, I'm still coaching, believe it or not, even with the VO radio launch, which is doing really well. If you haven't checked it out, be sure to check out voradioonline.com, 24/7 internet radio for the voiceover community. But I wanted to share something with that just happened in a lesson I had this morning. I had a student who I'm working with back east, I think in the New Jersey area, where's that? Forgive me if I can't recall. Asked me during the lesson why I taught so many details with regards to how to deliver voiceover work. And I explained it like this, and here's a little food for thought for you. Entering the voiceover industry and being in the voiceover industry is kind of like joining a club. When you work out at a workout club or gym or any kind of a fitness center, you may go in there and do a basic workout. You may go run on the treadmill or walk on the treadmill. You may do a little bit of lifting here and there. You may do a little bit of aerobics or take a couple classes, but you're really only focused on maybe losing a little bit of weight and basically doing the basics with regards to toning your body. That's a good way to approach the voiceover business. Simply going at it, doing a little bit of light here and there workout, and basically really just taking yourself as a voiceover artist and going for it, not really studying in depth. What I mean by that, when you hire a personal trainer or you're assigned a personal trainer at your local fitness center, that personal trainer is going to spend time with you, educating you on exercising, nutrition, your health, all the goodies that come with it. They're going to weigh you typically. They're going to look at your body fat, mass, whatever index. They're going to get a feel for your health, where you're at with regards to, are you diabetic, are you overweight, et cetera. Then they are going to set up a basic introduction, teaching you the basics you want to know about working out. In other words, cardiovascular, et cetera. They are going to then give you what every good instructor or trainer or voiceover coach should give you. They're going to break down the different areas of your body. Just like we break down in detail the areas of the voiceover and voiceover delivery, we want to fine-tune those areas just like a personal trainer should do. In other words, the personal trainer may work your legs on Monday. They may work your abs on Tuesday. They may work your tries and your pecs and all the goodies and your guns, as we call it in the male world, on Wednesday. Thursday, they may work on having you make sure that you work out your back and your neck muscles. They're going to fine tune the entire body from toes all the way up to the top of the head. What are they doing? They're basically working out focused areas, working out detailed areas so that you don't just get your body in tone, you get your body in shape. As a voiceover talent, one of the things that we have to know is how to do all the details, all the special little innuendos that make us the best voiceover talent we can be. In other words, your delivery, your dynamics, your control, your levels, recording, your all that enthusiasm, your colors, as I say, the attitude and emotions, the lower, middle, upper use of your voice and the different vocal registers, the delivery, the pacing, the cadence, the tempos, and I can go on down the line of all the individual one-off type of details. Just like a personal trainer will teach you how to work out your legs and your calves and your abs and your glutes and your ab and all the goodies of tries and the biceps and your neck muscles and your chest and all the stuff, they are going to get the entire body in tune and in tone, and we are going to get your entire voiceover service that you offer completely dialed in. So I want you to think about that. Are you fully tuned in the voiceover business? Are you fully toned as a voiceover artist? If not, I encourage you to think about getting involved in more detailed tearing down of your voiceover and rebuilding your voiceover from the ground up. Even if you've been in business for a long time, or you're a newbie, you want to still look at, am I truly completely in the best shape I can be in from toe to head or head to toe? Meaning, are you truly a detail-oriented voiceover talent? For information on what I do, check out vo101.com and make sure to check out voradioonline.com as well. Thanks for listening. I hope you're doing well, and best of luck to you.
Nominating ourselves.